going to be a $4 billion election. And it will be four times larger than any election that we've had in American history before. And most of that money is oil money. And it's coming into the election not because these are patriots, but because these are people who want to dismantle everything that we believe in and everything that we love and all of the ideals that make us proud to be American. And they want to steal that from us.